Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, we killed probably the fan favorite Colossus in the game, and I don't know, that was a little tedious. I didn't really typically care for its design either. It's okay. Somewhere. I guess just follow the path. Saw something. Well, that was a waste of time. Wait. No. This was a waste of time. Oh, water. So. I'm on my own from here. Because my horse will not swim. In that cave. Well, I'm in the right place. think I see it. This one like I did the bowl. These paths clearly mean something. Tell them what's supposed to do. Thank you, creepy voice. See, I gotta break this dude's armor. Jump! There we go. I was already playing the game if I said that. Bad about that, but I really don't. Actually, I quite liked this one. That was a fun fight. That was challenging. That was different. I liked it. Alright, come get me. That was a fun and challenging boss fight. I actually had fun with that. Good on you, game! You used the limited mechanics to your advantage. That was clever and interesting. So far, that's my favorite. Tell me I'm on expo. A giant has fallen into the valley. It acts as a sentry to a destroyed city. Okay. Two more. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Shadow of the Colossus as I go kill this sentry. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.